Happy Easter. Just a quick word to remind you of the wonderful meaning of Easter, that the Word of God tells us that on Friday Christ was crucified, taking our place for our sins, and then on Sunday he overcame death and evil and rose from the dead. What a wonderful thing, providing us salvation with him forever if we accept it. So if you have it, please remember to take a moment to think about this and to accept Christ into your heart so that you would have salvation this very moment. I wish you a wonderful day and pray that you will have a blessed Easter, and may God bless you.